In this video, I will show you how to connect carousel cable. It's easy to do and you don't need the cable needle. First, cast on number of stitches evenly divisible by 4. After that, beginning the knitting. First, knit 2. Then, purl 2. Knit 2. And purl 2. Knit 2, purl 2, knit first row, knit 2, purl 2 ribbing. Then start to create a pattern. Here you can see the 2 first knitted stitches. Knit the second from the front and then knit the first stitch from the back. After that, purl 2 stitches. Repeat the pattern. Knit the second stitch from the front and then knit the first stitch from the back. Purl 2 stitches. Knit the second stitch from front and knit the first stitch from back. Purl 2 stitches. Knit the second stitch from front and the first from back. Then purl 2 stitches. Repeat this pattern until the end of the row. And this is how the knitting looks after first stitches. On the second row of this pattern, knit the second stitch from back. And knit the first stitch from front. Slip the both stitches out of the left needle. Then purl 2 stitches. Knit the second stitch from back. And then the first stitch from front. Purl 2 stitches. Knit the second stitch from back. First stitch from front and purl 2 stitches. Knit second stitch from back. Knit first stitch from front and purl 2 stitches. Repeat this pattern until the end of the row. And this is how the knitting looks after first 2 rows. Now I start the pattern again, so repeat the first pattern row. Knit the second stitch from front and the first stitch from back. Then purl 2 stitches. knit the second stitch from front and the first from back. Purl 2. Knit 2 stitches across from front. And purl 2. Keep on repeating the same pattern until the end of the row. Repeat the second row. So, knit the second stitch from back and the first stitch from front. Then, purl 2. Knit the second stitch from back and the first one from front. Repeating the same pattern until the end of the row. Repeat the rows 1 and 2 until the knitting is as long as you like. So on first row, knit stitches across from front. And the second row, knit stitches across from back. Purl 2 stitches after every cable. And here's the final look of this cable knitting. And here you can see how the backside of the work looks like. Thank you for watching this video.